Ah! Oh, don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this... On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast? I'm no coward and I've a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road. I could try talking some sense into him. No, I think not. He's far too overheated. I've got to use my head and think. I could try talking some... No, I've got...
No! You should have waited! Well, it's too late now. I, Sigward of the Knights of Caravina, fight by your side!
That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first. But, for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor, my sword, and our victory together. Look! The only thing to do, really, after a nice toast.